Okay, so we're gonna plant some potatoes. Right now we have a little bed of dirt. You can use tires. Tires are a good thing. You just stack them up and then keep on burying them within the process. But to start off, you're going to dig these roots. You want to dig them kind of deep, and then you cover them up, and that's how it works. you want to have these kind of sprouted out, because one potato will grow up to like 10. So you want to give them room, and you want to bury them deep.